I see a lot of abandoned buildings and stuff like that, but I don't see none being bought. A lot of the buildings that's going up are low-income housing, so I think it's a positive thing because they're going like by 30% of your income. Most of them are, and people can afford them. Some of the buildings that are going up, they got to do with Oakland Housing Authority. On a daily basis, I see a lot of people displaced. I deal with poor people pouring in from like different states to here, and people pouring from here to go to different states. Lately, I've seen a lot of people leaving Oakland because they can't afford it. Or they can't just find a place to live.